See, I clearly remember this part of the game because they absolutely positively tell you nothing about where you're supposed to go next. And I remember wandering around and going, hey, look, a demon lab. And going in, and that's actually where you're supposed to go. So. Ah, here it is. Let's see what the Heaven's Ruin does. Heaven's Ruin is strength, attack power. Let's see if it's better than the Saint Ruin. It's not. Get on the boat! I don't know, it's, Well, I might as well do it. I'm here. I'm interested. Darkness tier. Come on, free money. I'm gonna be killing these guys just like this. Until I get bored of it anyway. That means. Oh, hey! Elevator. Oh, it's EV. I get it. For elevator! Thank you. For some reason, this is making me want to play Legend of Legaia. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I was playing both games about the same time. Hopefully this isn't a too long of a dungeon. I'm actually probably going to save it. As soon as I come across a save point, I'm probably going to save and stop. I've been playing for a very long time. Prisoners, huh? I wonder if they used to be human. I'm running out of things to say, I'm sorry. Okay. Yes, I do. See how long I've been playing. I've been playing for about 3 hours or so. Probably longer. Well, now's a good stopping point. So I'll see you next time on Let's Play Wild Arms.